What's up, OCC gang? So we're headed to Target. Grab your paper coupons and your Cartwheel app because you are not gonna wanna miss these deals, trust me.
Okay, so here's the deal that I am excited about this week at Target. It says free $5 Target gift card with beauty and personal care purchase of $20 or more. And check it out, it can be cosmetics, fragrance, body wash, hand sanitizer, oral care, deodorant, shave, feminine care, you name it. There's so many things on this sign. So it just has to be like personal care items. And if you're looking for information on how to get it, all of it is right here on the sign. And it's also in the Target ad. So if you want that coupon, you can also just find it right here on page 21 of the Target ad. So basically, if you get $20 worth of anything from that list, it can be all of these products and so many more. You saw the list. If you get $20 worth, when you get up to the register, they're gonna give you a $5 gift card. While they're ringing your stuff up, as soon as that register hits $20, they're gonna stop what they're doing and give you a $5 gift card. Now, you can't use your gift card on that purchase to pay, but you can use it on the very next purchase, immediately even. So this is one of the great deals that I was thinking about doing, and it's funny, it's right here by the sign. So with the Bulldog products, you would get three of these Bulldog face washes, and they're priced at $6.99 each. So when you get three, that's about $20.97. So you've spent enough to get that $5 gift card. So we get three Bulldog face washes, and we're at $20.97. But there's a coupon on the Target app for 50% off when you get Bulldog face wash products. Let's take a look at that coupon. So you have an option of two coupons. There's one for 50% off Bulldog beard care, and there's one for 50% off Bulldog skincare. We would be using the one for the skincare, so I'm just gonna press that there. And the easiest thing to do would be to grab three of these, that's $20.97, and then you just factor in your coupon for 50% off, and you would pay $10.48 and still get a $5 gift card back. So your final total after that cartwheel comes down from $20.97, that's where you were for buying three. But with that 50% off cartwheel, you're now at $10.48. You pay the $10.48 at the register, but they're gonna hand you back $5 on a Target gift card. Wow, you only paid $10.48 for three of these high-end products, and you're gonna get $5 back. This is definitely one of the better deals of the week. So here's another one you might wanna consider doing for this deal. The Suave Men's is $2.89, and we have this coupon for $1 off. So that's a really, really good way to get to that $20. We have this great coupon for save $3 on Dove or Degree antiperspirant spray. So we have these sprays, they look like they're all about $5.89 to $5.99, and it's good on Degree also, and the Degree is a little bit cheaper at $4.99. I just noticed that they have a smaller version of the Suave Men's for only $2, and of course we have that dollar off coupon, so this might be an even better deal to add to your scenario. Caress products are $3.99, and we have a great Caress coupon for $1 off when you buy one. So I think that's a pretty decent deal. That's a good deal for a Caress. So we have a coupon for save $3 on any two Nivea or Nivea Men body wash products. So I'm on the women's aisle right now, and the products are about $3.79. That's looking like the cheapest that I can find. Dove Women's Dry Spray is $5.99, and this same coupon applies. You can save $3 when you buy two. One of my favorite coupons for this sale, it says buy one, get one free on Dove Beauty Bars 4-count or larger, or Dove Body Wash 22-ounce. So I'm looking at the ounces, but Target has the 22-ounce price at $5.99. So I wanted to bring this to your attention. The 22-ounce is $5.99, but check this out on the coupon. You're not gonna like this part. The coupon is only going to pay up to $3.99. Do you see that right here where it says max value? The coupon is only going to give you $3.99 off of your free one. So getting this for $5.99, the second one wouldn't necessarily be free. Target is going to only take off $3.99 because that's how much the coupon is allowing for. So if you decide to do this deal, just really, really keep that in mind. And if we look at the 4-count beauty bars, we're still kind of in the same place. All of the Dove products are pretty, pretty expensive. So if this is something you're thinking about doing, just keep that in mind, that the Dove products are pretty expensive and the coupon is only offering to cover up to $3.99.
So this is definitely a coupon that's gonna come in handy if you're doing this deal. You get $3 off certain big razors, and these are pretty cheap. They're not expensive at all. $4.99 for these big razors, and the coupon will take off $3. So this is definitely a good one to include in your transaction. So don't forget that toothpaste is included. So if you have any toothpaste, any toothbrush coupons, don't forget that you can use those too. Now we do have these coupons for Sensodyne, and Sensodyne is expensive. So if you have to use it, anytime you can get it on sale, it's definitely a good time to stock up. You have all of these coupons that you can use, and the prices are in the $5.99 and $5.49 range. Suave Kids is $2.99, and we have a coupon for $1 off when you buy one. Garnier shampoos and conditioners are $2.99, and we have a coupon for $4 off when you buy two. We have this coupon for $1.25 off any one Summer's Eve Fresh Cycle or fragrance free product. And I'm seeing some of them are only $3.99, so you could probably really make up a great scenario using these Summer's Eve. If you're into Vagisil, Vagisil is $4.49, and there are coupons right here on the Vagisil, so that would be a great discount. You would get $1 off, and it will also count to your spend 20, get 5 back deal. Great news. This might be my favorite product of this entire trip. The Summer's Eve fragrance free cleansing cloths are only $1.79, and this coupon matches. It says any one Summer's Eve Fresh Cycle or fragrance free product. This is an amazing deal. I would definitely add this to my deal. The Poise Active Collection is $4.99, and we have this great coupon for $3 off. So this would be a really, really good one to add to your transaction. You will only pay $1.99. Okay, so we have this great coupon for $2 off any Maybelline New York mascara product, and this time it doesn't exclude Great Lash, so that means we can get an even better deal. Usually it excludes Great Lash, but not this time. So Great Lash is only about $4.39, so you could actually just get this mascara for $2.39, and it qualifies for that deal. So this is a really, really great item to add. I'm so happy Target is doing this deal, because they have so much better prices on these products than Walgreens and CVS. Sometimes they charge so much for this stuff, and Target is coming through for us with these low prices. $4.99 for a lot of the mascaras, and that's some of the lower prices that I've seen in a long time on things like mascara. And then some are $5.99, but that's not bad at all. We have this coupon for $2 off, and that would make it a great deal. Be on the lookout for CoverGirl makeup clearance. I'm finding lip gloss for $3.49, and we have this coupon for $1 off one CoverGirl lip product. So this would be something good to add to your transaction if you can find some clearance items. More CoverGirl clearance on the face products. So this is on clearance for $4.24, and we have a $2 off coupon. Tresemme Micro Mist is $4.99, and we have a coupon for $1.50 off. So we have a really great coupon for $3 off any Revlon color cosmetics. And the cheapest prices that I'm seeing are in about the $5.99 range. I'll keep looking, but $5.99 seems to be pretty much as cheap as it's getting over here in these products. But if you need something, it's still a good deal to save $3 on some of these products. Oh, $5.29, so it did get cheaper, and these glosses are popping. I do like this color. This is a nice summer fall transition color, so definitely something to consider adding, because this will make it a great price. So we have a really great coupon for $3 off any Almay product. The only thing that it excludes is the 15 count, and I don't think they have that here, so we should not have any problems. Okay, so $3 off, and these are about $4.49, so that's a decent price. They have some cute little lipsticks for $6.99. More stuff down here, $4.49 seems to be like the lower price. Oh, and even these makeup wipe removers, this is like a 25 count for $4.49, so you do have cheap options. We have these Suave coupons for $2 off when you buy two. The lowest price Suave professionals, because it has to be Suave professionals, the lowest price that I see is $2.99. Got to be hair care products are $3.99 here at Target, and if you like the free spray, it's only $4.69, but we have this great coupon for $4 off when you buy two. And guys, this is much cheaper than what we got it for last week at Walgreens, so if you needed it, I would definitely get it from Target. So we have this coupon for $2 off
2 Aussie shampoo, conditioner, or styling products. This 3-Minute Miracle Moist Deep Conditioner, it's a conditioner, and it's only $2.99. There are no restrictions on this. Actually, they have quite a few shampoos for about $2.99, and the most expensive looks to be about $5.99. So this is what I decided to get for my spend 20, get $5 back deal. I got 2 of the Got To Be, and I'm using that $4 off coupon. I got 4 of the Summer's Eve, and I'm using 4 of these $1.25 coupons, and I got this Alme for $4.99, and I'm using this $3 off coupon, but most importantly, I'm using this coupon, and you wanna give this one first so that you can get that $5 Target gift card. So I'm gonna always give this one first. I always try to give these first, even before I scan any cartwheels, but I don't have any cartwheels for this deal, but this was a simple deal. I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 products, and I'm only using 1, 2, 3 different varieties of coupons. So if you're clipping coupons, this should be easy to do. All right, OCC gang, let's talk about the receipt from this first transaction. And I got a lot of explaining to do. Okay, so all of the manufacturer's coupons came off perfectly. The coupons for the Alme face wipes came off perfectly. Then I got the 2 Got To Be, and the $4 off coupon for those came off. All of the Summer's Eve coupons came off as well. You can see right there, it says the Summer's Eve was $1.79 each, and then the $1.25 coupons came off. Now, what I have to explain to you is this $5 off store coupon right here. Let's talk about what happened there. The coupon from the Target ad did not scan. For some reason, the coupon was beep, beep, beep every time he scanned it, and he double checked and said, you have all of the items that qualify. It says feminine care, it says hair care, it says cosmetics or facial items. What could be the problem? Well, we didn't have time. I didn't have time to stay and figure out what the problem was, but I said I would come back the next day and figure it out. So I went back to Target and we sat there, the manager and myself, and we figured out what the problem was. The problem was, for some reason, the Summer's Eve products are not ringing up as compatible with the offer for $5 back when you spend 20. So the Summer's Eve was the problem. They gave me $5 off just because they knew for a fact I had everything that the sign said was included. So they just gave me $5 off instead of giving me the $5 gift card. So my total came down to $3.13. So if you want to do this particular deal, then you'll have to make sure that they're willing to honor that coupon, because it says feminine care, and Summer's Eve is definitely feminine care or even just personal care. It doesn't get more personal than that. So they definitely honored that for me, but for some reason, it's just not scanning. But you know me, I have to do a deal that's going to completely scan. So I went back into Target to try some deals to make sure that they would definitely scan for sure. Let's go check those out. So this is pretty much the perfect deal. I have 3 of the Alme and 2 of the Got To Be. So my total with all of this definitely comes up over $20. For the Alme, I'll be using 3 of these coupons. It's for $3 off any Alme coupon. So I'll be using 3 of those. And for the Got To Be, I'll be using 1 Got To Be coupon for $4 off when you buy 2. This should put my total somewhere around $8 and something plus tax. So I should be at $8 and some change plus tax, and I should still get $5 back. So this is a good deal. Now, let's say you don't want to get 3 of the Alme. A good one to substitute it for would be maybe those Bic razors. They're $3.99, and we have a $3 off Bic coupon. So if you wanted to take out one of the Alme and substitute, we have this $3 off Bic coupon, which would be a good substitution because the Bic razors are $4.99. Another good substitution would be the Poise pads, because they're $4.99. And remember, we have that Poise pads coupon for $3 off. So it all evens out. It would be around the same exact price if you wanted to substitute. Let's say you only have 1 Alme coupon. So you would take these 2 out, and you would add in Poise and Bic right here, and that would be a better deal for you. So let's go ahead and just put that in the cart so you can get a visual on what that would look like. So this would be a better scenario for people who only get like 1 of each coupon, like they only buy 1 newspaper every week, because you will only need 1 $3 off 1 Poise Active, 1 $3 off 1 Alme, 1 $4 off 2 Got To Be, and 1 $3 off Bic. So you only need 1 of each coupon, and this is better if you only get like one newspaper every week. You could totally do this deal and your total would still come out to under $10. You would pay under $10 plus tax at the register. So you pay probably about like $9 plus tax and you would still get $5 back. This deal is still epic. I hope y'all are doing these deals this week. I'm gonna get the deal that I wanna get, but this is definitely one that you should consider. Okay, so here's a final look at my receipt. You can see that my subtotal was $8.45 plus tax. So I paid $8.45 plus tax and got back a $5 gift card. That's like, I paid $3.45 for all of this if you factor in the gift card. So this was a great deal, guys. Go do this deal and do it all week because you can really rack up on all of these personal care items. And Target is being so generous right now. I'm not usually a Target shopper, but they kind of converted me on this deal. I can't believe I only paid with tax. It was only $9.60. And I still got $5 back for all of this awesome stuff. So I hope you guys are doing this deal. OCC gang, I'm out.